here we go with the day of making metal. Cape is really into this. Oh, right. A couple more cores. Let's do this. Can't do you yet. And you need to go in the other one. Full. Okay. Possibly this way? Might be over there. So I gotta go on a voyage. Find swamp. I didn't bring any iron with me. So if I want swamp, I gotta find it. Yeah, that's fine. Well, now. What I could do is make another trip down here and mine out all this. Park there, mine. Yep, okay, that's gotta be what I do for my iron. I'm gonna fill this boat with iron. Is there a thistle growing in my building? Apparently. Because that's the base, right? And that's the new... God, is that the new elder base? What have I done? Oh, right. Ah, it is blood bags right there. Oh, look at the turnips. I actually did have a whole bunch of. That's nice. There's a little plains. Elder? Elder. No, this should be the treehouse that I recently put up. So eat, eat, eat. Swamp key, I do. All right. I forgot to repair, so I'm gonna go do that first. To the end. To the end. I don't care how many nights this takes. It's happening. Should I just park in the swamp? I guess the best bet is go to that shore. Oh, I have a human. Okay. Let's see, what was I doing? Get to the shore. Oh, of course. I don't think I can fight. Your hands are gonna be in it. It's okay. I think by now people know you exist. That or I magically produce food. You are magic. Shut up. God, you're taking away everything. I'm losing my barrier from the wind. This is what happens when it gets close to closing time and I'm not on the ball. All right, that should be fine. Am on it. Back I go. Get some iron. Inside the crypt, actually, I suppose. Nice to upgrade this sword a little more. Now that I think about it, this sword does frost. It does. I wonder how strong that's gonna be against the Ashlands stuff. If you come this close, you're gonna be in it. Once I get in this crypt, I'm gonna call it an early night. Used swamp key. And I'm gonna go close and we'll just continue on next time. Thank you all for watching. Oh, God.